saying the monotony of turning that wheel every day and seeing people around you have this life where they come and go is killing my heart. But I'm stuck doing this because of whatever. I don't know this piece. And my German translation, I could probably get a pretty good idea, but I don't want to take the time doing that. So write in your translation from that. And you solfège it, so that's good. And then come in and work with me on this. Because this doesn't always... It's an interesting thing, because the organ grinders, da-da-da-da-dee-da-da-dum-da-dum-bum. And then you have your part, and she just has a drum. Dum, dum. So this interplay between you and the pianist is really, really important. That's one of the tenets of romanticism. Romantic meaning all those guys who lived 150 years ago. Schumann, Brahms, Wolf, Liszt, Chopin, and somehow you feel empathy for this guy somewhere, or you want to tell his story.
Yeah.
Okay. All right. I would not have given you this as the first piece. I'd probably give you All Through the Night or something, so that we'd have something vocally to work on. But I'll do this with you. All right. Thank you.